What you see around me and behind me is what was foretold by God Almighty in the coming future, a time when man will get beside himself and create such a bad storm that it will surely affect the whole world as well as all mankind. And unless the Lord shorten the days, there will be nothing left, because man after 2,000 years has not as of yet been able to sit together at the round table to talk settlements of peace and happiness unto the whole world. This is what we shall see, a barren heated ruins. Right now we see nearly over 250 wars, and that is not counting civil strife among many nations. Even on our shores we are now seeing the lawlessness. And this is a deep call out to the leaders of the world to unite and bring a solid solution that will end all such confusions and false illusions, to put a stop to the political and religious persecutions, and to bring hunger to an end and stop all wars and turn the weapons into plowshares. If not, all of mankind will be doomed and the world will be turned into a burning cinder. For the world has enough for every man's need, but not enough for every man's greed. For when God made man in his image and of his likeness, God's image is of love and of joy and of peace. God's likeness is not of warlike or of hate or of greed, but of giving on all matters concerning life. If we are to be of any likeness or project an image, let now be that of God. If not, we as whole will be lost for all eternity. So I call out to you, the leaders of the free world and not so free world, come together at the round table of peace and allow the Spirit of God to enter your buildings and not keep him shut outside. He is best needed this day to sit among you, to lead you, to guide you in all matters concerning life.
Say it again.
War.
War. War. War. War. War.
not need wars. It has only one friend, that is the Undertaker, and plus wars leave so many children to become torn and sore. It separates families from each other, and it is costly more so in human lives as well as destructive to human lives. Leaders of the world, if you want to spread something, let it be the things of peace and coming together in dance and of songs. My name is Mark, and I am a voice calling out for global peace.